Crimes against women in Uttar Pradesh is getting more gruesome by the day. Another incident was reported in Badayun, a woman gang raped in the Bisauli area. Shockingly, one of the accused is a policeman's son. Foreigners too are not safe. In Varanasi, a 26-year-old French tourist has alleged that a palmist lured her to his house and molested her. The feudal mindset coming into play. In Jhansi, a labourer was burnt alive for defying a landlord. Cases that expose the creaking law and order under the Akhilesh regime.